But right now it's time to get cracking and get to the tastiest segment of the morning, Joe.
It is a tasty segment. With the kids back in school now, it's important to get their days off to the right start. Eggs contain the necessary protein that kids need for that energy boost to carry them through the day. So we've enlisted one of our favorites, Sue Spicer, from the Egg Farmers of Canada, with some help with some excellent breakfast ideas. Always great to see you.
Thank you, Jill. Good to see you.
Great to see you. So we were talking about how we enjoy our eggs over the weekend, but this is really taking them into the week in a convenient way.
Exactly. And as you said, eggs hit all the hot buttons. Nutrition, an excellent source of quality, natural, wholesome protein, and really convenient, quick. It doesn't take long to cook up an egg.
Right.
And they're tasty. And we've got all kinds of great tasty and quick, convenient, nutritious ideas to warm up the morning and get everybody off with some really good energy that's going to sustain them over the day, keep them focused, and that's what a great breakfast is all about.
Yeah, a great start to the day, and you know, you have this and you're not hungry by the time school rolls around 20 minutes in.
The other thing I'm loving about these particular recipes, and lots of the recipes on eggs.ca, is that they are fast and they're grab and go, and they're even, some of them prepare ahead of time, and you've quickly got a very nutritious and healthy, wholesome breakfast ready.
Okay, so we're going to make some of these recipes, and some you've already done the prep for. I love these little mini muffin tins.
I love the little muffin tins too, and they're great for cooking with kids, and they get them engaged when you have something a little unique and different. And so we filled these ones. You fill the little tin part with, we've got some green onion and some shredded cheese, tomatoes, a little diced ham, but whatever you've got, right? Mm-hmm. Just throw it into the muffin tin, and then you fill it up with the egg, bake it for a very few minutes, and these freeze beautifully.
Ah, okay.
And then you can take them out of the freezer, 20 minutes, medium-low on a microwave, and boom, you've got breakfast to go. Just throw in some veggies, some fruit, and a couple of crackers, and you can eat that. Well, they can eat that. I mean, while you're driving to school or wherever. Yeah.
On the go, okay.
On the go.
I like that, and a good way to maybe hide vegetables in there, too.
Well, that's always a good thing, isn't it?
Isn't that a win? Okay, so we're going to make up a burrito here.
We
so
are.
This is something you could have morning, noon, and night.
Absolutely, and I agree. That's also a great lunch item, and that's the thing about eggs. I mean, breakfast for dinner.
Mm-hmm.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Okay, we've got a burrito. I'm going to teach you how to roll up a burrito. And
so you fried these eggs up already?
I've scrambled them in just a little bit of butter.
Yeah.
And I put in some green pepper. Again, whatever veggies. You know, hit the hot buttons with your group.
And how many eggs did you throw in there?
There are two eggs per serving in this recipe.
Okay, lovely.
Yep. So there we go.
I like this.
Scramble.
This is the way I like my eggs.
And now just add a little bit of cheese and a little bit of salsa, and I'll show you how to roll it up.
Easy breezy. Cheese makes everything better too.
Well, it does. And that's the thing too about with eggs, is that they're so incredibly versatile. Just about everything that you like will go in with an egg. You know, from crepes to cakes and muffins to omelets and burritos and mini muffins.
Beautiful. Okay. Now, you go for the full egg too, right? We're not separating and doing...
Absolutely.
Yeah.
And the research has shown that an egg a day is a really good thing.
Yeah, I've seen that too.
Okay.
So you've got
fold
a trick
in,
on how to wrap.
Fold in the sides.
Oops.
Sort of think about those as the ends.
Oh, I gotcha. Okay.
So you fold in the ends and then just fold over the top and keep rolling. And there's a perfect burrito.
Okay, beautiful.
Perfect burrito.
I have a good coach.
And then I kind of do it on a bit of an angle, and I wrap it up. And you can close one end up and just twist the other. And twist the other.
Got it.
And that goes nicely into a lunch bucket or in hand, ready to go. You're out the door and you've got an awesome breakfast to keep you going.
Perfect. That is great for breakfast or maybe right before after school activities.
Absolutely.
Throw that in the lunch kit.
They're good. They're good at room temperature. Of course, if you're going to keep them all day, have a little cold pack in your lunchbox, etc. But these sit in the fridge nicely, warm up beautifully in a microwave.
Wonderful.
Easy.
Easy breezy, and you make it easy, Sue. Thanks very much. We're going to put the links up on our website, breakfasttelevision.ca, for these simple recipes and more, getting your day to a good start. Dave?